After years of management changes and losing money, could the city be on the cusp of success of Mobile's historic Saenger Theater? The answer could come at tomorrow's city council meeting when council members vote on a contract with two power players in the entertainment industry. Local 15's Darwin Singleton sat in on a presentation today that many council members liked and one did not. Darwin, what are the companies and who is behind this plan?
Well, first of all, it's SMG Management Company. That's probably a familiar name to you because they are already responsible for a number of city-owned venues. And then there's Huka Entertainment. And Huka is a known player in the concert booking industry, very well known. Now, they say they want to team together to bring affordable management and more and bigger acts to the celebrated Saenger Theater. SMG says since they already have staff in place for other venues like the convention center, they can save the city money. In fact, they promise not to charge the city if they don't show a profit. It's an approach welcomed by some council members, but still questioned by a few others.
SMG has put their fee at risk in this in a performance-based contract. And it's not the normal way of doing business in a business model around the country, but we feel that the synergies offered here in the Saenger and the footprint that we have here, that it works.
We're looking at an SMG contract, and they already have a history here, and that actually raises some red flags for people. That's what rings my phone.
Now, the idea needs at least 5 yes votes to pass at tomorrow's council meeting. If it doesn't, what happens? Well, Bobby Bostwick, who's in charge of cultural development for the city, says right now there's no other company that is willing to take charge of the Saenger Theater, so the city would then be left to go it alone. We'll be covering tomorrow's council member meeting to see exactly what they decide. For now, we're live at City Hall. Darwin Singleton, Local 15 News.
Well, Darwin, thank you.